Yeah, so I kind of work in here full time. I even sleep in here. That's how dedicated I am. You could come chill here whenever. Got chill vibes. There's chill ice cream.
Can I just get a cream pop?
I got some cream you could pop.
It's for my little sister.
For your sister?
She's 10.
Yep. Okay. Voila.
You just pull that from your pillowcase?
That'll be $4.20 plus 69 cents.
You're weird.
What? All right, see ya. Whatever. Living the dream, obtaining the cream. No! Death!
I scream, you scream, about to make your girl cream!
What the WT fuck bar are you doing on my block, dude?
Yeah, do you want to go freaking body blows, dude? Block for block, shot for shot!
Stop swinging at me, dude!
You want a scoop, dude? You want a single or a double?
Dude, stop scooping at me, dude! I'm about to banana split your head in half, bro, while your girl's banana splitting on my banana, dude! My dick! Dog.
You better run it back if you're on my cul-de-sac, dude. Get out of here.
Speaking of your girl, does she still want a scoop of this macadamia nut, dude?
Oh, dude, you son of a bitch. That's a touchy subject, dude. You know she has a nut allergy. Well, at least she tells me that, so we don't have sex. Hold on, dude. I just discovered something.
We got unprotected pistachios up in here for your girl, dog.
Freaking douche. Fuck you, dude. I got a question for you, dude. You got a penis?
Yes, I do. Above to mid-average. Thanks for asking.
Okay. Are you on the block?
I am on the block.
So you're a freaking cock block, dude. Get off
what
the block,
the
dude.
Shut up. Hold up. Shut up, freaking dork. I fell because my cock's so big, dude. Get off my...
Circle, circle, dot, dot. Get the fuck off my block, block.
Yeah, and your girl's a thought, thought.
Dude, you keep saying that shit about my girl, dude. Freaking if I had a girlfriend, I'd beat your ass.
Ouch. My actual broken leg.
Yeah, you're lucky I didn't even connect.
You're lucky these shoulders can't fit out of here, dude. Did shoulder day all week.
You've been working out shoulders?
Yeah, I actually did. It's pretty nice, right?
Dang, quarantine hit different. Anyway.
Yo, bitch says what?
What?
Got him.
Oh, dude, you son of a bitch. How you still get me with that, dude?
Yo, check your phone.
Check my phone? Did your girl call me yet?
Hey, yo, check your Facebook.
Dude, did you just block me on Facebook Marketplace, dude? What the?
I blocked you, dude. Now I'm gonna block you from this block, you freaking blockhead.
No, dude. I'm trying to sell that freaking Huff bike so I can huff some paint, dude.
Anyways, dude, get off my cul-de-sac, bro, before I put my sack on your face.
The hell you just say about my sack, dude?
This ain't Tetris, dude. Get off my block.
Yeah, you're just jealous. I got AC back in Betty over here, dude.
Yeah, I don't got AC in here. These boys are melting real bad.
Well, nah, I just got an otter pop on my schlong, but it does a trick.
Oh, shoot. Is this a jello shot, dude? Sick!
You guys got SpongeBob's? Oh, dang, we ran out of SpongeBob. Too bad I'm looking at a Patrick right now, dude.
What? Are you calling me fat, dude?
No, I called you dumb.
Oh, yeah? Well, pop, lock, and push, pop it, dude. What Yo. The heck?
Whoa. Push, pop? What about an IC? I see your bitch in the back of the van, dude.
This isn't the Flintstones one, but this low-key hits.
What are you doing up there?
I'm going to be straight up with you. I was going to rob you, but now I'm, like, legit stuck up here, so I need some help.
Who is this guy? Did you freaking hire him to sabotage my truck, dude?
Oh, these are pretty dank. It's cherry, just like the one I popped last night. Squirt, squirt.
Is it true that ice cream guys get laid, like in Brazzers?
No one's ever said that.
What?
Yeah, dude, she says she lost her B-card for the fourth time. She's got to be more responsible. How does she lose them so many times?
Nikki Benz in Mr. Softy Gets Hard, episode 318, 2012, 1080p, Brazzers.
No, dude.
So you don't like pipe or what?
No, I do, but normally they don't. This guy doesn't.
Whatever, dude, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Wait, which one of you guys gets laid the most in your truck? I'll go to that truck. Who gets laid more?
Mine's like the bang bus of ice cream trucks.
Let me like ride with you.
No, you're gonna rob me.
I know, but we can fuck instead.
What?
Up the women, bro.
What's up, dude? You want beef? I got dairy.
Can I come in for my break-in or what?
Oh, dude, we got another cock on our block. What the hell is this? A frat party? If so, I'm trying to hit some lines. You got any?
When the frick did you get there?
You sent me over here yesterday.
It's called hazing, bitch. Do you have any mosquito bites yet?
I think like one. And from my dick?
Welcome to the club. It's gonna be there forever, just like mine.
So I'm a part of the club now? I can come in?
No!
Whatever, dude. At least Topher gave me a lick of his otter pop.
What?
Yeah, dude. What's wrong with that? 2021, dude. I'm sharing.
And it's bigger.
No, it's not. Okay? Does it have a little mosquito bite on it?
No. I went to Costco. They got bigger size.
Wait. Hold on.
Why would an otter pop have mosquito bites on it?
I don't know.
He's talking about his dick?
What are you talking about, dude?
Dude, he thinks I'm talking about your dick.
I don't think.
Ain't nothing wrong with thinking about dong, dude.
I don't think you're talking about anyone's dick, dude.
He's thinking about your dick.
And I'm not thinking about Topher's gopher, all right?
Did you actually think that we were talking about your male private parts?
Jeez.
Can we just not make everything a sexual reference? All right, 80% of this video has just been about sexual references, and it's like, come on, Chet. We're talented comedians. We can write better jokes than just dick jokes, all right?
Adrian, that's the permanent mosquito bite.
Try to get your mind out of the gutter and just think about that. And also,
if you're thinking about my dong, say what?
What? What? No!
What?
Oh, what the hell?
What?
Why are you thinking about it? When the hell did you teleport?
You're thinking about dick?
It deflected. It was like a total echo.
I'm not thinking about your dick, dude.
Stop thinking about his dick.
But now I'm thinking about it.
I wonder what his erect length is. See, it just echoed again. He's talking about what he thinks like your bone press erect length would be like in centimeters and stuff.
Are you on his dick's team or our team?
I don't know anymore. I'm confused. I'm conflicted.
Hi, boys. Does somebody have something long for me to suck?
Too much for him. Too much for him.
I'm serious. This isn't sexual. I was born with pornitis.
Too much cream. 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 Too
dude,
much cream.
Dude, where are you going?
Is he going to look for the long thing for me to suck?
Oh, no, dude. I thought we're all out of drumsticks.
We're close.
Yo, Chet, can you hear me?
Yo, Topher, are you there, dude?
Oh, yeah, what up? Dap me up.
Dude, you hiding too?
Yeah, that's like the hottest girl I think I've ever seen. Did you see the jeans on her, dude? I had to close my eyes.
He's like a solid 100, dude. 100 degrees. These ice creams are gone. Dude, they're all melted up.
Dude, I low-key think my banana split, like, just like split. She looked like she was on the Hooters calendar in my stepdad's room.
Is she still there?
Oh, shit. She's still out there.
My throat's just really dry.
Bro, why do we keep fighting, dude? This sucks. Dude, does yours really have AC in it?
Oh, yeah, I got AC. Come through, dude. Come through. Well, it's an AC/DC cassette tape, but I got AC.
Yeah, when she leaves, I'll sneak over, dude.
You trying to split this place? Should I say banana split? No, I'm just kidding.
Oh no, why are you boys hiding? I guess I'm all alone.
Oh. Fuck. This is literally exactly what happened in episode 312 in 4K, 2012, Nikki Benz and Johnny Sins. Mr. Softy gets hard. Prophecy is complete. I wish I was her mouth, the popsicle. I mean, either one. I would rather be the guy. All right, now no one can help me down, so this sucks. I'll just kick it. I'm actually not allowed to be at this park, I just realized. And I'm getting a boner.